you find some loot?
Hi. Hey, boy. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy.
Hey, buddy. It's good to see you. There's a detective in Diamond City we have to go see. If anyone can help me find this guy I'm tracking, it'll be him. I made that on the first anniversary of Georgie's death. She loved carrot flowers. Folks say there's a palace down south somewhere. Like in a storybook, you know? I'd love to see it. There's this guy named Pikmin running around killing raiders. Sounds like just another day in the Commonwealth, right? But it's not. It's really creepy. After he kills them, he leaves a calling card so everyone knows it was him. Hope he doesn't come after traitors next. We did good. Need backup!
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
If I told you I'm with the Minutemen, would you still want to shoot me?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks, stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
Well, we'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
got a question for you. I've got a really...
Who? Let's do this. And that's another win for Team Human.
Oh, hey. Did you think it over and change your mind?
Does this Brahmin really belong to you?
What do you think? It's stolen or something? Nah, she's mine. Of course she's mine. Could be yours, too, for a very reasonable price.
What would I do with a Brahmin?
What would you do with a... Oh, you're serious? Well, whatever you want. Some people use them for farming, I hear. Increases productivity quite a bit. That's what I hear, at least.
Sure, I'll take her.
Oh, great, great. Just tell me where you want me to send her, and she's all yours. Good doing business with you, sister. I'm sure I'll see you around.
Can't break the code.
Ahead. Bingo. means we need to keep moving.
Easy now, boy. Here you go.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Whoa, whoa, easy there, Vault Girl. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
That's it. You're dead. You crossed the
That takes care of that.
Can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Let's see what you have.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
rock's really strong.
I'm gonna miss Wolfgang. I haven't trusted most of the traders for a long time now. But he was okay. Robot loot is best loot. I'd give my left arm to be able to ride in a car instead of having to walk everywhere.
Hey.
Mm-hmm. Let's do it.
Hey. Wait there. Come on.
Attaboy. Boy.